I'm John Daniel and you're watching Street Vibes. All weather vibes, every vibe, Ayanola, regional, international vibe. Rain cannot stop us, just like they can't stop Julian in autumn, winter, spring, summer. Licks for them, Julian Alfred. Well, Street Vibes, open mic.
Good day, everyone. I am Kiana Thomas, Miss DBS. Come one, come all to support me on August 17th as I thrive to bring the crown home. See you there.
I want to take this opportunity to really congratulate Julian Alfred. Juju has done us a wonderful job for St. Lucia. Now we are on the map and people understand what it is. But we also want to look at some of our past sportsmen. And right now we have one of the top young footballers that went up. As you know, the facilities and the opportunities to go out to fly our trade was kind of difficult. But that didn't take anything from Julian. I think she has coached yet. I also want to big up Tratini. I think Tratini and myself, we have our little ding dong when it comes to the politics. But I think this guy deserves a medal. And he gave him a silver. But I think now he needs to get gold.
I want to, first of all, congratulate Julian Alfred on working so hard, not just in the results, we like to catch the results, but her journey to get there, she never stopped, she never got distracted, and right now she's not just the fastest woman in the world, but also she's a mentor for young St. Lucian athletes who can emulate her, who could follow her footsteps. All the negativity going around the place, all the ills that can pull her young athletes away, she has given them a reason to stay focused, stay sincere, whether it's football, track, swimming, cricket. If you aspire to be great and you work hard, you can get to the goal in your field.
I just want to say congratulations to Julian again. We'd have raised up together in the community down in Monkey Town. I think there are many photos. There was a photo that I shared of it. I remember when I shared my congratulations messages, I said that we all had big dreams. And it was one thing, it was good to witness Julian's own become a reality. And I think that's for many of us who come from Cicero, that a lot of us will have big dreams. And it's one thing for our dreams to become a reality. Julian come from Monkey Town and she's standing up on an Olympic podium so far away from us, thousands of miles away, and our national anthem was playing. Other people can do that too. You young people in Cicero can do that too. So I just really want to send out this message to young people in Cicero and say that Julian did it, so you can do it too.
I am here to say good morning to our Jesus Bus fans, our Jesus Bus supporters, and all those who has been supporting us over the years since we started the Jesus Bus after COVID. So today we are in St. Lucia. We came down for a family reunion, but I just wanted to big up all our Jesus Bus followers. To just let you know that we love you and we appreciate you and the support you have given to us over the years.
And the Jesus Bus is the internet program that we have, and most people have seen it, and we just want to say thanks to our followers, those supporters in St. Lucia. We really love you, and you guys have shown us a lot of love. And so we are here, and we just want to say if it's possible that you guys can meet us on Sunday at 10 a.m. at the Sozal Evangelical Church, where Pastor Basil is the head pastor of the church. So come and have a good time with us, where we share the love of God, sing songs of praise, and sweet fellowship among brethren.
It's a Robin Supervisor, me, John Daniel, in Alfred Town. You know, Alfred Town, Cicero. Firehouse to my back, the Gulf to my left, Monkey Town in a easterly direction. And I always say, circumstances gotta make you who you are. It's a struggle, it's a challenge, but not a sentence of failure. I'm from Cicero, the proudest community in the Western Hemisphere. I take you back to the studio.